641 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 30th September 2020. According to health bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 30th September, 344 people recovered. 9 new deaths reported. Total confirmed cases in the states are 33,418. Total active cases in the state stands at 4,865. Total recovered cases stands at 28,125. Total 428 deaths are reported till 30th September. Goa's recovery rate is 84.16%. Total samples tested till 30th September 2020 are 2,54,801. Breakup of total 4,865 active positive cases are as follows. North Goa Community Health Center, CSC Bicholim 187, CSC Sagre 294, CSC Penem 144, CSC Valpai 151, Urban Health Center, USC Mapsa 258, USC Panji 311, Primary Health Center, PSC Aldona 109, PSC Petki 103, PSC Kandolim 138, PSC Kansarvarnam 55, PSC Kolwai 72, PSC Kollam 208, PSC Chimpal 180, PSC Sholim 188, PSC Porvorim 383, PSC Mayam 40, Travelers by Road Flight Train 3. South Goa Community Health Center, CSC Kurchorem 78, CSC Kankana 132, Urban Health Center, USC Margao 333, USC Vasco 269, Primary Health Center, PSC Bali 61, PSC Kansavlim 117, PSC Chencharem 62, PSC Kortalim 254, PSC Kurtorem 50, PSC Lutolim 74, PSC Marsayam 62, PSC Capam 71, PSC Sangam 100, PSC Shirora 32, PSC Tarabondara 91, PSC Ponda 176, PSC Navalim 79. Bed capacity in COVID care center as on 30th September are as follows. District North total capacity 545, current vacancy 240. District South total capacity 1006, current vacancy 625. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.